Fine lunch, Mag. I found something. There's a carving of Mungo Kukwak on this stone slab, and there's 8 circular notches around it.
Sounds great. Does it tell us how to find the treasure?
Well, I'm not sure what it tells us, but I'm certain it's an important clue. Bless me, bagpipes. These coins I found will fit perfectly into those notches.
Oh, you must have come across an ancient Incan poker table, Mr. McDee. How about I come down there and you deal me in for a hand?
You come down here and I'll deal you a blow to the head. You're supposed to be keeping an eye out for trouble, remember?
Right. Trouble spotting it is.
Launchpad, what if the images on these coins...
This is what I mean, all this talking. I mean, about all the talking, like, it doesn't really like interest me or anything like that.
Will you look at that? The ancient city of Mungo Kukwak. And that beam of light. It must be pointing to the Temple of the Clouds. But how am I going to get across?
Up here, Mr. McDee.
Whoa. Oh. Turned it off by accident. Oh. Whoa, man. No coin there. What, that one over the airplane or something? Gotta get those coins. No coin there. I'm trying to get a million, even though there's another section to do. The temple.
Whoa! I did it! I found the legendary temple of Mungo Kukwak.
With a little help from your old pal, Launchpad McQuack.
Oh, of course, Launchpad. I couldn't have done it without you. Now just hold on, and with a little luck, that scepter will be mine in no time.
Off to... I'm about to get that million. I think you get a trophy for getting like 10 million. I think I'll play these annoying enemies that are about to come up. I'll also go back there. Up in there. All that money. And then that cake there too. Here comes this annoying enemy. Hang up. That enemy is freaking annoying, dude. Dang, I missed that chest. That sucks. Once you miss that gold, it will disappear and you won't be able to get it. Just go all the way up. Well, you can't go all the way up. Gonna go down, okay. Oh yeah, I remember now. See that lady. See all that health they give you?
If you you'll pardon the expression.
Oh, of course. But I'll find my own way out, thank you very much.
That's a lot of health. That makes interest like a lot of health you gotta get. For normal, with the cake and all that. The enemies are pretty annoying to mess with. Ah, that sucks. Thought if I bounce on it, it won't. I think it's like this one. If I land on it, I'd be able to crush it. Yep, it's that one. All that money gives you. At least I remember that one. Yeah, a lot of money, another health. Oh, crap, I got stuck right there for some odd reason. I don't know what the heck was happening. I gotta go fast. That was a close one. Another health, alright. Pretty hard, but they do give you a lot of health, which is interesting. A bit of money. I would have killed if I was able to throw one of those. If I threw one of those rocks at it, those square rocks or whatever at that. What was that thingy? At that fly trap. I hate this part. That money, man. Where you find this, like, gives you like another heart. It would be good to have, like, you're playing on hard or the harder difficulty. It would be good to have an extra heart. No, I'm going way too fast since I know the level already. That's why I'm pretty much rushing it. And getting hit by dumb things, also. Next level I won't rush since I won't know what to do. This one I already know what to do already.
The King's Scepter. Well, oh, this was easier to find than a penny in a parking lot.
I don't think I remember this. I kind of remember the boss battle a little bit. I gotta try to watch how I don't get smashed.
Catch me, Kilch. What was that?
By these big old brick thingies. Yeah, I did horrible right there. Get a little bit of damage. I gotta watch out for these thingies. I beat this other one hard already, but I just haven't checked out that Transylvania one yet. I remember now. Gotta watch how I get smashed by these pillar rock thingies. My fault for being greedy. I prefer being greedy and try to hurry up and pass this part since I already passed it before. I only got hit. I need to pay attention a little bit more. It's already gonna be destroyed since it's already doing this. See what I mean? I need to stop rushing it, man. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Oh, nice. Yep, brushing it again. Unbelievable, man. He stopped doing it. Dude, what happened? You already know level already. Now I'm too busy to look at the top to pay attention to the bottom. See, man, see, oh my, what am I doing? What the hell? Oh my god, man, because I was still on hard, it would be the first time, and this time I don't know what's wrong with me. Oh my god, I didn't jump high enough or what? So I don't know what's up. Golly, unbelievable. Having a hard time on normal when I beat him on hard the first try. Wow, this is bad, dude. It's a bad idea to play late at night, I guess. I wasted like 3 minutes for nothing. I don't know what the hell's up with that. Shouldn't have a hard time either. I got 4 hearts instead of 3. Making stupid mistakes and trying to pass this like so parts that I already beat it before and I really don't care. By the way, we're supposed to jump. That's odd. So what the hell, dude? Come on. Oh my god, what's up with this normal difficulty, dude? On hard, there was no problem. Okay, no messing around, just freaking do this. Like I'm supposed to do it, and so I'm messing around, trying to freaking pass it so fast like an idiot. But I mean, that's all I gotta do. That's all I gotta do. Easy as that, just don't get hit and stop rushing. That's all I gotta do. This doesn't have that hard. Probably doing stupid crap. All I gotta do. That's all I gotta do, man. Making it so hard on myself doing something stupid. Doing stupid stunts and trying to beat it so fast. I swear I jumped high enough, dude. All I had to do, man, all I had to do. Man, it's so hard on us, in fact, doing stupid stunts, trying to beat it so fast, wasting more time, too, and that was pretty dumb of me to do that. It's not that hard to beat, I just make it more hard on myself, cause I'm trying to, like jump on it so fast. Try to jump on it repeatedly and messing up and doing all that dumb stuff. Kind of a bad idea.
I cannot believe we came all this way for nothing. What's the meaning of this?
Outsider, Our prophecies have long foretold that our ancient city would one day be returned to us. For hundreds of years we have waited, and at last that day has come.
You mean you're not mad at me?
Mad? Quite the contrary, feathered one. Is there anything we can do to repay you?
Well, now that you mention it, I did come here looking for an ancient scepter. I didn't suppose...
Does it look like this? It fell from the temple.
Oh, they're climbing for nothing. Hey, Mr. McD?
Bless me, bagpipes, the scepter of the Incan King!
It is yours. Take it and go in peace. After all, it was just the old king's back scratcher.
Sage cleric, I'm gonna die like twice or three times to that thing. Unbelievable. Talking about not being patient. Next part, I'll be patient since I haven't played this Transylvania one yet. The farthest I got, beat the Amazon boss, and that was it, pretty much. Yes, next up, we'll do Transylvania. So I got 6 million out of that. Not too bad, I guess. Cool. Also get another million. Of course, I got 6 million from the hard difficulty, of course. I guess it doesn't get erased if you want to move on.
The scepter of the Incan King. I tell you, boys, there's something special about this treasure.
Really, Uncle Scrooge? Yeah, it just looks like an old back scratcher to us.
You boys need to learn some respect for the finer things in life. Now, if you're done having fun at your old uncle's expense, help me decide where we should go next.
Of course, the next option will be Transylvania. On the next part, of course. Play Transylvania, get that. I'll be more patient now since I haven't had no idea what's going to happen next, what bosses are going to happen. Amazon brushed it like an idiot. Died multiple times to that statue.